Looks like this is where the water from the upper plains falls into the Kinglor Forest.